everyone. Rudo's right here. We're streaming right now. And I don't know what's going on right now, but hold up. I'm gonna pull up 1 second, guys. Let me just pull up the stream real quick. How's everybody's day going? What's up, Sir Assassin? What's up, Matthew? What's up, Awesome Eagle? What's up, El Chiquita? What's up, Dolife? What's up, Melissa? Oh, sorry that I wasn't here yesterday. It's all good, Melissa. I'm glad you're here right now. What's up, Sonic? First, what's up? This is our red fan. Aw, that's sweet. What's up, Oz? Oz, I always mispronounce her name, probably. What's up, Lewis? What's up, Sarah? What's up, Sarah? Playing with you in a minute. Alright, awesome. Wait, when did I get in this car? I don't remember getting in this car. What's up, I forgot what your name was, but I'll call you Thug, because I think that's the thing. I'm just gonna call you that, because I forgot what you wanted me to call you. I ordered 3 large pizzas just for the stream. Awesome! No, I actually had some pizza today, but I wanted so good. What's up, Marwan? What's up, Dave? What's up, VP Got the Juice? What's up, Billy? What's up, Chris? What's up, Dave? Carlos, Aram, Christian, Just Mezzy, Dre, Kayshawn. Thank you, Kayshawn. I appreciate that. Best logging car ever. You're actually lit. What's up, Aram? What's up, Dylan? What's up, Paco? All I hear are cars. How's everyone doing? How's everyone doing tonight? What's up, Manny? What's up, Jalen? What's up, Hypnotic? Stop getting in people's cars without knowing I was going to regret it. That's what I do. I just, like, someone's there, and then I get kidnapped, and, yeah, I don't know what to do. Kidnapped right now. Let's change who's gonna kidnap me right now. Oh! Wait, actually, I don't better. Is it better now? And let me get into a chat. Oh shoot. A party chat. Real quick. And hold on. Let me get my charger so that my controller doesn't die. 1 second. Alright, there we go. But yeah, so, alright, hold on, let me just get comfortable. Alright, I'm here. Okay, I'm back. Oh no, I'm getting kidnapped again. And I died. He killed me because I didn't get in his car before, like, because I got in his car and then I left it. He killed me because he wanted to kidnap me and he didn't want anyone else to have me. That's messed up. That's really messed up, Omar. Ah! That's really messed up. How dare you kill me like that? Just because I didn't want to get in your car anymore. How do I join you? If you have Rose's crew, if you're part of the Rose's crew, then you can join through the Rose's crew. And yeah. So join us. No, someone else is kidnapping me. I'm being kidnapped. Help me, everyone. Why do I not stream on Twitch anymore? Because it's a personal preference, actually. Yeah, my smoothie is melting. You're right. Great, it's melting. Oh god, I spilled some. Boy, I will smack the rose red out of you if you keep getting into people's cars. Love you too, Carlos. Alright, legendary roses. Cough, cough, new outfit. Oh yeah, we need a new theme now. So, let's go to the clothing store first. Let's go to the clothing store. Alright. I'll think up a theme. What do you guys think the theme should be this time? Pajama party! Let's do pajama party. Alright, we'll do pajama party. Everyone dress up in pajamas. We're gonna have a slumber party. Do I remember you? Of course I remember you. You changed your name for me. I remember that. Do I have any pets? No, I don't have any pets. My brother's allergic to a lot of things, and I'm allergic to cats, so can't have any pets. Oh! The theme is animals? Now, we'll do that theme some other time. We're gonna have a pajama party this time. Then we'll do animals. Because I have an idea of what we can do with the animals, so we'll do that for another time. You're in the crew, but you don't know how to join? Join off of somebody that's in the lobby, that's in the Rose's crew, whether it's me or anyone that's in the Rose's crew. Alright. Let's dress up in our PJs, everyone. Let me take off my mask, because this is like, well, whoops. Oh yeah, I brought my charger and I wasn't even charging my controller. I'm dumb. If I win the hardest race in the game, what would I do? I would literally brag about it all the time. Cause, no, I'm kidding, but I brag about it as a joke, but I'd be really happy. Inventory, let's take off this mask. How do I take off my mask? Help. Help. How do I take off my mask? Style. Can we take off my mask, please? I think I'm stuck with this mask forever. This is my face now. Help me! This is my face now. I can't do anything. Oh no. Alright, Well, I guess I'm gonna wear PJs. Where do you even get the PJs from? Is it outfit? Is it an outfit? Hold on, let me go to the outfits and see. No. I went to the right. Okay, let me wear this for now so I can take off my mask. There we go. It was in style. Was it accessories? Alright, thanks for letting me know, guys. This is my PJs. No, I'm kidding. Hey. Some of these outfits aren't that bad. What the hell? Hey, it's Mario. No, I'm kidding. Where are the, like, I know there was like a pajama set or something, wasn't there? I was pretty sure there was like a pajama set. Where is it?
Oh, no!
No! No! Somebody ruined it for everyone, and I'm not wearing any pajamas. No! Oh, no! Zippy, you jerk. Zippy, you jerk. You can use Nightbot on here? I don't think so. That wouldn't make sense. Well, at least I'd never heard of that. I'll look into that. Go to tops, then go to longwear. Alright, we'll do that. First, let's get the freak out of here. Let's get to another clothing store, because someone just ruined it for everyone. Someone's just, like, running out there. Oh, Chiquita, are you okay? Get on, girl. Get in, girl. Everybody, get on. Pajama party bus. Truck. Whatever. Let's go. Let's go. This guy's ready. He's got his PJs. He's about to like... Whoa! Whoa! Did you guys see that? Oh my god. What the hell? What the hell? Wow. Alright, let's get out of here. I think people are falling off. Alright, let's get out of here. Sorry to the soldiers we left behind, but you guys are gonna have to find your own way. We gotta get there quickly, because we don't want anyone to mess up the clothing. The clothing store. Alright, quickly, quickly. Let's go. What the hell? Okay. Someone's taking a picture. Alright. So. Loungewear. Okay, there we go. Thank you. Alright. Let's find a good one. Find some good PJs to wear. Hey! I'm gonna wear this for now. This is really cute. This is also really cute. This is cute too. I might get the red ones just because it's red. I'm wearing it. Should I? I don't know. I don't know. Let's keep looking. Let's keep looking. Maybe too much red. But this one's cute. No. I don't know. I'm matching him. I'm matching Joey right now. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, this is nice. But we need some shorts under there, because we're not gonna dress like this. We need something under here. Where are the pants? We need some pants. Or we can wear some panties under there. No, I'm kidding. We got shorts on. We got shorts on. It's okay. No. No. We can wear some leggings with it. Anime leggings. I'll just wear this. And we'll take off the earrings, 'cause that's not what you wear. That's not what you would wear. So I'm going the wrong way. Move it or lose it, bud. Move it. I'm barefoot. Yeah, I'm barefoot 'cause we're having a pajama party. Who wears shoes? Right? Am I right? Hold on. Where are the accessories? No, these are glasses. Help. Oh, there we go. Maybe I should wear a scarf. No, I can't. No. No necklace. But we want to take off our earrings. Hold on, let me take off my earrings real quick. There we go. All right. We're ready to go to sleep, everyone. You guys can come to my house, 'cause, yeah, you guys can come to my house. All right, I'm gonna go to my house and I'm gonna invite everybody in there. What's my vehicle? This is my vehicle. I'm always stuck with this damn vehicle, this damn whatever this is called. I forgot what it's called, but this thing, I'm always stuck with it. The races and everything. All right, let's drive over there. How do you get in the Roses crew? There's a link in the description of this stream. If you join it, then you can join in. Don't. Guys, don't be mean in the chat. Don't be mean in the chat. And yeah, don't be mean. That's all I'm gonna say. A quad. That's what it's called, a quad. Ah! I'm stuck. Okay, I'm good. I'm beginning to think you actually love that thing. No, I swear I had the other oh shoot. I had the other vehicle, the one, the blue one that I had that I'd showed you before. And then I think someone broke it, so now I'm stuck with this one right now until I call Morse Mutual, but I'm too lazy to do that and I just fell off my bike. Help! Where did it go? Oh, there it is. All right. Getting the freak out of here. It's in the police car. I was like, please, officer. I didn't mean to drive this badly. I'm just not good at driving. Do I have Black Ops 3? Yeah, I have Black Ops 3 on the PS4. We've played it before. And if you want to join that, there's also a group called Rose's Crew. It's got 100 spots, so you gotta hurry. If you want to join that group, and then you'll be able to play. Hi, Jamarian. How you doing? Watch out for that tree. George, George, George of the Jungle. I'm not gonna clear the crew when it gets full. If it gets full, and there's more and more people that want to join in and stuff, and it's like, and you can't join in, then I will clear it. But if not, then I'll just leave it as it is. Because I doubt that we're gonna get full anytime quickly. It's almost full, actually. It's 9:55 last I checked, so. But we still got time, so don't worry about it. Ah! Whoa! oh! Help! Please! I'm like so slow. I'm trying to get to my house, but I'm so slow on this thing. Hey. I probably should have taken my motorcycle. That would have been actually... You know what? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna call out my motorcycle so I can get places faster than this crap. And this crap. Ow! Alright. Let's go to my house. Oh, I accidentally ran over El Chiquita. Alright. Pajama party! Yeah! Yeah, like the stream up if you haven't already. That would really help me a lot. Enter with nearby friends and crew. Yeah! You're subscribed for a year? Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thanks so much. Means a lot to me. Rose, how come you drive good on here but not in the races? I don't even drive good on here. You're being sarcastic right now. What's up, Theory? What's up, Kwame? What's up, Nyrese? When the crew gets full, you should make a community on PS4 and host friend-only sessions for people to join. Alright, we could try that. We could try the community thing. Alright, so. Oh, shoot. No! I didn't mean to. No, I don't want to drink it. No! I was gonna play Truth or Dare first. Okay. Okay, guys. Let's play some Truth or Dare, okay? So, Bat, I dare you. Actually, you got a Truth or Dare. So, what do you choose? Do you choose Truth or do you choose Dare? Actually, you know, we're just gonna play Dare or Dare. I dare you to drink that green juice. I dare you. Go ahead. I dare you. Bat, I dare you to drink it. Drink that green juice, Bat. No, not El Chiquita. Wrong person. Bat, go ahead and drink it. Go. You got this. Go ahead, drink it. I dare you. Go. I guess he doesn't want to drink it. You lose. Everyone else is drinking it. But Bat's gotta drink it. That's his dare. Go ahead. I'm gonna push you onto it. I swear. I'm gonna push you on to- No, he's moving the other way. He doesn't want to drink it. Yeah, he doesn't want to drink it. Oh well. Alright, next person. Alright. El Chiquita. Chiquita, you gotta drink this- You gotta drink this wine, okay? I dare you to drink some wine. And then I dare you to dance. After you drink the wine. Alright, go for it. Go for it. Go for it, Chiquita. Drink that wine and then dance. Okay, this is harder than I thought. This is hard to get people to do stuff. You dare me to drink, to smoke all the bong? Alright, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that right now. Time for me to get high. It's time. Oh, she's drinking! She's drinking! Alright, awesome. Oh my god. Oh, look at me. Help. This is too much for me. I can't. I gotta smoke some more. Oh no, I'm dizzy. Everything is blurring. Check my voice chat. I'm in a party right now. Oh my god, I'm so dizzy right now. Alright, people in the chat, you guys dare me to do stuff? Go ahead. Dance off? Oh, alright, so she drank and then she danced. So, yeah, you did it, girl. Alright, how do I dance again? Hold on. Let me kill myself real quick. Now I'm gonna. How do I dance? Like, how do I choose my action and stuff? Is it style? Yeah, style. And then. Alright, so I'm gonna. Gonna rock and roll. Yeah! No, that's not a dance. No, that's not even a dance either. That's not a dance at all. What am I doing? Jazz hands. Oh my gosh, I'm so dizzy right now. I can't see. Oh, I'm so dizzy. Alright, everyone. I think we had we need to watch a movie. Let's watch a movie. Okay. Let's watch some crazy. I mean, let's watch a nice movie. Oh shoot, I'm so dizzy right now. I can't see anything. Oh yes. Alright. Oh, there's someone at the TV. What is he doing? Oh my god, he looks like a zombie. It's a zombie, guys, help. There's a zombie in front of the TV. He's coming at us. He's gonna kill us. He's gonna kill us. Everybody, run. Run from the zombie. I'm scared. He's still there. Oh my god. He really looks like a zombie. The way that he's walking, he looks like a zombie. Alright. Why are you in front of the TV, blocking the TV? We're trying to watch a movie here. Move out of the way. I'm trying to watch my favorite TV show. Oh no, now we got more zombies. Ah! Alright. We got another zombie. We got entertainers here. Like, they're just dancing for us. Alright, what kind of show are you guys gonna give us? What are you gonna do for us? Alright, it's time to call a stripper in. Do I even have a stripper to call? No, I don't. Nope. I don't have a stripper to call. Alright, let's call Brucey. Just kidding. Anyway, enough watching TV. Let's all go to bed. It's time for us to sleep. Good night, everyone. I'm going to bed. Going to bed early. You dare me to roast everyone in that session? Oh, someone's buzzing at my apartment? Alright, hold on. Who is it? You wanna come in? Who wants to come in? Buzz nearby friends and crew. Oh, what the heck? All these people left? Oh my gosh. Well, I didn't lag out because we got two people still in here. Everyone literally just lagged out. Oh no. Well, it's time for us to go to sleep. I know, like, this was a crazy party. It was such a crazy party, everyone just decided to leave, so let's just go to sleep. What's up, Tanya? What's up, Philip? What's up, Taylor Levins? I lagged out. Then how come there are so many people? There were still some people in here. Alright, let's have a crew session only. And see. Wait, hold on. Gotta make sure that I'll spawn in my apartment. Let's spawn in the apartment. There we go. Oh. I'm gonna make a crew session. Only. What's up, OM? And I'm glad you're having fun, Marwan. You have been noticed, Kevin. Sup, Swag. Sup, John Henry. Sup, Dr. Doge. How you guys doing? Is there an easier way to, like, make a crew session? Closed crew session. There we go. Thanks, Mr. Legit. You're awesome. What's up, Jalen? What's up, Doge? I think I said Doge already. What's up, Ultra? Alright, I made it, so everybody join in, everybody, let's try to invite everyone in here, if you guys can't, I'm gonna try to invite everyone. Why does it say show profile? Does that mean that they're joining already? I think so. Man. There we go. There. All right. So now that we got some people in here, you're the first YouTuber that ever noticed me. Aw, Ashton, I'm here for you. What's my download and upload speed? Probably like 30-ish down. No, I don't know, maybe more. And then like 12-ish up or something like that. My internet is okay. It's not bad. What time is it in my country? It's 6:38 here. Welcome, welcome, Riley, welcome. Sup, Danny? You just joined the stream? Awesome. Alright, let's invite everybody in here, sorry. There we go. I think I invited everyone. Yes! Buzz in. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the sleepover part two. Joey. I know Joey, he told a bad joke and everyone decided to leave, but I'm sorry for that. I'm sorry that Joey had to tell you guys all that really bad joke, but I'm glad you guys came back, so Joey, don't do that anymore. I know you're crazy. Just don't do that anymore, okay? I'm just messing. Hey. Okay, so as we were saying, we gotta go to sleep now, everybody. My bed. It's my bed. I'm trying to get on. No. 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 I want to get sleep on it. I can't sleep on it. What the heck? Aw. I guess he's taking the bed. We gotta sleep on the floor, guys. We gotta sleep on the floor. So it looked like Mysterious was giving him a massage. Let's all just point at him like we're really angry that he took the bed. How dare you? How dare you take the bed? How dare you let us all sleep on the floor? Yeah, I'm just messing, guys. I'm just messing around. It's cause everyone else lagged out, so, alright. It's cause everyone lagged out, so I was just making a joke out of it. There we go. Alright, we invited everyone in here. Hey, this is gonna make a nice thumbnail. Yeah, let's point at him. Let's all point at him. Angrily. We're all angry. There we go. We'll try to get more because we got like more. Oh my gosh, we got so many people in here. That's awesome. I like how you're wearing shoes on my bed. Like, Excuse me, but you gotta take off your shoes in my house. You guys gotta take off your shoes in my house, 'cause I don't do that. I take off my shoes whenever I'm at home. We don't want to dirty the place, okay? We don't want to dirty the place. All right. Let me try to move. I can't move. I'm stuck. Help. All right. There we go. This is crazy. All right, everybody. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get out of here. I can't move. Ah! I'm going to the bathroom. No! I'm trying to close the door. No! I'm trying to close the door. I closed the door on some people. All right. Let's open the door. Let's open the door for them. I feel bad. I'm stuck. Help. Right. Some people are buzzing in, or trying to buzz in, so I'm gonna try to add them in here. There we go. All right, we got everyone in here now. There we go. So, let's go. Everybody, pajama party in the shower. You're not wearing PJs. You, sir, are not wearing any PJs. You don't wear a necklace to sleep, do you? Tell me, do you wear a necklace to sleep? You don't wear that to sleep either. What are you doing? Oh my god. Okay, now I'm really stuck. I can't get out. I'm really stuck. Help. I'm trying to move. I can't move. Help me. Help. I'm stuck. I can't breathe. I'm claustrophobic. All right, can we get out of the bathroom real quick? Can we, please? Please? What will it take? Oh, I know what it'll take. I know exactly what it'll take to get you guys to move. Oops, wrong thing. No, wrong thing. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There we go. Now will you move? Now that I'm picking my nose. Now that I'm picking my nose. Will you move? Please. I can't. You gotta kill yourself to get out. No, I can make it out. I believe I can push my way out. Here, here. Here's some boogers. Well, that. Yes! See? I knew it! How did you get on the bed too? What? You can do that? You have two people sleeping on the bed now? How? Teach me your ways. Is this a new thing that I didn't know about? What the hell? This is actually a thing? Do I read the comments? Yeah, I read the comments. How do you do this? How? Everybody point at them. Everybody, just point at them. Like, Because we caught them sleeping together. We caught these guys sleeping together. They're both cheating on someone. So, okay, actually, here's the story. So, Dragon Fist, he has a girlfriend, and he's cheating on his girlfriend by sleeping with whoever he's sleeping with, because I can't see the name. So now we gotta point at them and be like, like we're all shocked, like, oh my God, I can't believe you cheated on him. I can't believe it. Rose, stop pointing at me, Rose. All right. Who is it? Rose, stop, not with me. Well, that's what you get for sleeping together. Wait, what the hell? What happened to what? What is going on with my apartment? I'm so confused. What happened to my door? What did you guys do with my door? What? What just happened? What is going on? I'm really scared. Someone just ran off with my door. And I don't know. All right. Which one of you did it? Was it you, Swag? Hold on. Time to interrogate you all. Did you do it, Swag? Tell me. Did you? He's just like shifting his eyes away, like, was it me? Did you do it? Tell me. Who stole my door? You seem like the culprit. You're too happy. There's something up with that, 'cause you're too happy right now. So, you're suspicious. You're suspect number one. Bad, did you do it? I know you did it. I know you did it. I know you stole my door. One of you did. Whoever did it, please give me back my door. I just want my door back. That's all I'm asking for. All I'm asking from you guys is to just give me my door back. Whoever did it, I'm gonna close my eyes. I'm gonna go to the corner here and hoping that the door comes back by the time I look away. By the time I look back. We got a door thief in here. Someone that steals doors. First assignment for Superhero Squad. Find Rose's door. Yeah. Don't take pictures on me. Oh, my door is still there. It's still gone. No. No. My door. I just want my door back. I just want my door back. It was you, wasn't it? It had to be you because, I mean, you're wearing a mask. You're trying to hide your face. It's gotta. Oh, and you're drinking. It's gotta be you. Please, just give me my door back. All I want is my door. All right. Well, that was a fun PJ party. Let's do some races now. We got some more races actually. The new stunt races. There are like three new ones. So we're gonna do that right now. Oh shoot. We're gonna do that right now. There's the stunt zebra. There's the stunt trench number two. Oh. Wait a minute. Okay, I didn't do this one. These two. We'll do stunt forest first. What's up, awesome Foxy? How you doing? It's good to see you. They all stole from me. Why did they steal my door? I don't understand. I think I understand actually. So they could like come over anytime they want to. That's why they stole my door. Oops. I'm gone for a few minutes and you lose your doors. Right, Chiquita? I don't know who stole it. Somebody stole my door. You were pointing at me and I had to take your door. Okay, so what we figured out actually was I think it was Savion and Dre. I think Savion and Dre, they were sleeping together, right? So then we went upstairs. Yeah, we caught Savion and Dre sleeping together. And one of them was cheating on his girlfriend. And then we go upstairs and then we find out that our door is missing. That was a crazy party last night. No problem, Paola. Thank you so much for joining it. Appreciate it. You stole my door, Sakina? Please. Why did you do it? Is it because you want to, like, come over at any time? Oh shoot, I need to change my bike real quick. I'm just gonna take this one, cause screw it. I don't wanna be stuck with that. You ain't see me in no bed. Wasn't that you? If it wasn't you, then it was someone. I don't know who it was, but someone was in there. Someone was definitely in there. Don't choose the blazer. Yeah. Yeah, I'm glad I did not choose it. I was so close. That was really close. okay, I thought the game just like stopped. I was like, no, my race. Oh. Oh, no, wee, I fell off. Yay. Wee! Alright, we got this. We got this! Hey! On the bridge! Oh, where did he go? Oh my god! You guys saw that? He just like flew so far away. He just flew so far. He just like literally flew away. He just became a bird and flew away. That's what happened. Oh no! Oh! Help! Alright, there we go. Yay, I'm last place. Am I? Yeah, I am. Yay, I'm last place. Oh, what am I doing? This is like, I don't like this one because it's like really confusing and I don't know. Hey, let's go. All right, this is better. Alright, bye, Imagine! Thank you so much for joining, I really appreciate it. Thanks for always being here and supporting me. Whoa! Oh my god. Have a good day at work. What is going on? No! Please! Dragon, wait for me! Wait, please, I gotta tell you something. Oh, that slows me down. I didn't know that. That's dumb. If I knew that, I wouldn't have went on it. I thought it made me go faster. I can do it. You can do it, DNF Queen. Thanks. Thanks for believing in me. I think I can make it. I'm so far away from everyone. But I think I can make it. We could catch up. Definitely. I hope. Yes! Alright, we're good. Who's this? Wait up! Dragon, I gotta tell you something! Wait! Oh yeah! Dragon was the one that was sleeping on the thing. And then I think it was Swag that was like sleeping with him. Oh no. Damn it. Can somebody wait for me? Because I gotta tell you guys something. No, I'm kidding. I'm just kidding. Don't wait for me. No! Help! I'm stuck. Alright, we're good. It's okay, we can catch up. Someone is. You guys are waiting for me. You guys are actually waiting for me. Thanks. I appreciate it, but you don't have to. I was just kidding. I don't have anything to tell you. Ah-ha-ha-ha-ha. Ah-ha-ha-ha-ha. Whee! Oh my god. Help! Oh. Oh, now we've done it. Now we've done it, Dragon. There we go. We're back on track. Oh, shoot. Ah! Wee! Oh shoot, no! I'm not ignoring you, Marwan. I'm not ignoring you. I wasn't looking at the chat because I was racing. I'm sorry. But I'm not ignoring you. Dragon's waiting for me, I think. Or he just got stuck. Oh, I gotta finish this race real quick. Real quick. Ain't nobody got time. Ain't nobody got time. We gotta hurry. I'm late for work. Ah! Let's go. Let's do this. We're almost there. 10, 9, 8. Can we make it? 7, 6, 5. We can't make it. Let me just rip, rip, rip. What's up, Haps? How are you doing? It's good to see you here. You like the way I hailer? 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 I don't know. Thanks, Expert Thief 26, Expert Thief. Am I ignoring you, Sakina? No, I'm not ignoring you. I'm not ignoring anybody. I was just not reading the chat because I was trying to race, but I DNF'd. Because I'm DNF queen and that's what I do. I always fail. Why, Rose? I don't know. I'm so bad. Aw, thanks, Doge. Thank you so much. Do a last team standing. All right, we'll do that. I actually got some more LTS. Yeah. There we go. Hi Rose, do you remember me? Yes, I remember you. I definitely remember you. I'm new to this channel. Who's the woman speaking? Get the freak out of here, assassin. Do you want me to ban you? No, I'm kidding. But even when she's bad, she's bad. Wow. Thank you guys for the love and the support in the chat. Appreciate it so much. I'm not ignoring you. I said your name, Expert Thief 26, Expert Thief. I said thank you. I'm not ignoring anybody. Please, guys. You guys are so needy. Hi, sad guy. What's up? Good to see you. What's up, Air Sniper? How you doing? Bye, Rose. Going to my football practice. Take care, Tyre. Take care. Or Tyree. Is it Tyre or Tyree? But have a good time at your football practice. Did you like my zombie impression? Yeah, it made me laugh. It was funny. I bet Rose didn't like class presentations. I didn't either. Yeah, I hated it. It made me really nervous. How can I play GTA with you? If you join the crew, then you can join in. If you're in the crew, so go to the description. In the description there's a link to my crew. It's called Rose's Crew, and then you can definitely join us. I'm gonna try to up first. Yes, first. I did it. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, Stevie. Oh my god, Stevie, I'm so sorry. Just don't attack me. I'm like, we could talk about it, okay? Yes, I'm first place. Suck all that. I meant to attack you, Stevie. No, I'm kidding. No, Stevie! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I was kidding. Please, just come back. I got something to tell you. Stevie, please. Please, Stevie. We gotta be friends. Ah, sucker! No! Oh no. Take him back! Come on, Tay. Just give me a boost. I'm gonna fall off! Bye, Tay! Oh no, I'm fourth place now. I'm not ignoring you, TY. I'm not ignoring you. I'm not ignoring anybody, like I said. I was not looking at the chat. Now I'm sixth place. This is what I get for being greedy. This is what I get for playing mean.
Oh, Stu, please. Oh no. Oh my god. This car is like, it's so, like, there's like no control. I was first place. I was literally first place for a while. And now I'm just like doing really bad. Come back here. Come back. Guys, please. I got something to show you. Just come. Yes, thank you. Thanks for doing that. Thanks, guys. No! No! Oh my god, I almost fell off. That was rude. That was really rude of you. I can't believe you. Some drivers, man. Some drivers. Oh, it's right there! Maybe I can beat you. Can I? No! I pushed him. Even when you're bad, I still believe that you can win. Aw, thank you, Ivy. That's so sweet. Yeah, the next person that says, "Are you ignoring me?" I'm just gonna actually ignore it. Because that's just annoying, because I'm actually doing my best to reply to everyone. It's hard to concentrate on the game, reply to everyone, and try to entertain at the same time. It's like, there's a lot to do. You can't read every single comment in the chat, but I definitely at least read one of your comments. At least, so. Speed. Hey, what's up, Ahmed? It's good to see you here. You're wrong for that. That's what you get. I'm sorry, Haley. I'm sorry. Yeah, I got greedy. It's my fault. I hate those people that just push you off. Oh my god. That happens to me all the time. Thanks, Expert Thief 26, Expert Thief. Thank you. Hello, I'm a boy of my grandma's computer. Sup, Deborah. I'm so sorry I crashed into you. LMAO. Wow, Jeff. Wow. Rude. Nah, just kidding. I don't care. I really don't. You're so funny and cool. Thank you. Why are so many people asking for shoutouts? Because that's what they do. What's up, Rosebud? How are you doing? It's good to see you. You're doing your best. Keep doing your best. That's all that matters. Thanks, sad guy. Thank you. I'm 69 years young. Oh my gosh. Next say, you're ignoring me. Get blocked. That's what Ahmed says. I'm dreaming, Rose and DNF. Pinch me. I must be dreaming. What's up, Jaden's? Good to see you. Whoa. Okay. Roses are red, violets are blue, and not you too. Okay. I'm glad I'm not blue. That's good. That's a good thing, actually. No, it's not your fault. Wait, no, it's not your, not a worst, you're fine just the way you are. Thank you. You got an Xbox One? That's awesome. I don't have an Xbox One. You're doing a good job. Thank you, really. Can I play Roblox? Oh my god, no. I don't play Roblox. Ha ha ha, the comments. I can't. What's up, Greg? That drift though. Charmaine. Don't worry, some people get their license from the cereal box. I got my license from a shoe box. Do I have braces? No, I don't have braces. Rose, did you see what I write? No, I didn't see it. What did you write? Thanks, Expert Thief 26, Expert Thief. Hey, my Rose, I'm doing okay, I'm a little late. Was over there on the Xbox One killing it. Awesome! Represent, Rose. Uh-oh, no. Here we go. We're playing on the PS4, by the way. Why Roblox is amazing? Well, I don't know. I've never tried it. Maybe I'll try it someday. Maybe I might actually try it someday. But I'm not a, like, isn't Roblox like Minecraft? If it is, I'm not a big fan of Minecraft. So if it is like that, then I don't know. Oh, this is really cool. I think we played this one before, but it's cool. Whoa. Yay, in first place! No! Come back here! Come back! Come back! Ha! Ha! No! I fell off! No! I was doing so well, too! No offense, but PS4 sucks. Eh, that's your opinion, and I'm okay with your opinion. But, I like PS4. I do. I actually prefer the PC more to any console. PC Master Race. Whoa! Maybe I shouldn't have done that. No, it's not like Minecraft? Alright. I should have just waited for the other one. Because now I'm 15th place. And now we're doing badly. Don't push me! Oh my god, he pushed me off. He pushed me off. No, it's like Legos. Is it like Lego Star Wars? Because Lego Star Wars is fun. Well, now I'm 16th place. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. There we go. Now I'm 15th. We'll catch up. Or die trying. Or DNF trying. Probably DNF trying. Oh no. Why is this so bumpy? How is he so much faster than me? What did he do? Whee! And I fell off. No! This is really hard. Will I play Call of Duty? We'll play that sometime, just not today. We're gonna play some Rocket League next. Whee! Woohoo! And I fell off again. You can't hear me? I didn't mute my mic. No, I didn't mute my mic. My mic is still on. So, whee! Alright. I'm gonna DNF, guys. I might as well just, drive back home. You know, just like, drive backwards and hit people or something. I mean, look at the map. I'm so far away from everyone. It's gonna be impossible for me to come back. This is literally impossible. Whee! Oh shoot! Oh my god. I will try to get in a crew in a rank 264. Oh my god. What the heck? Yeah, there's no way for me to catch up. This is like literally gonna be impossible for me to even catch up to like the person in front of me. Thanks, Big Haps. Thanks. I'm sorry if you can't hear me because I'm not that loud. I'm really sorry for not being like really loud. I apologize for that. I know, but it's just that's just how I am. That's just me, for one. For two, I can't be too loud all the time, like, you know, at home and stuff. Let's go. All right. Hey, and I DNF'd. Yay. Thanks, guys. Thanks for believing in me. Appreciate it. You're gonna stream longer? I'm going home right now. We're gonna stream for a bit longer. Probably for 25 minutes or so. Yeah, probably for like 25 minutes or so. So we're gonna do a few death matches and stuff like that. And a few different kind of races and stuff. And then we'll definitely do it. I got my own tip to go online for GTA 5 online Xbox One. Awesome, that's good. Your streams are always entertaining. Thank you, Emily. Thank you so much. I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're enjoying them. Let's go into free mode because I want to do a death match. Thank you guys so much for all the love and support in the chat. I really appreciate it. And I'm doing my best to read everyone's comments too. And everyone that liked the video, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Everyone that tweeted out the stream as well, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Yeah, let's do a death match and kick some butt. Alright, let's see. We did that one a lot of times. What is this one? You know the knife be put up in all my match for you people who don't know how to bunny hop the ramp. I made an easier way for y'all to get weapons. No thanks. We do this one as well. We do this one as well. Those are my favorite ones. We do that one as well. We do the baseball fight as well. I have no clue what this one is. Oh, we did that one as well. Yeah, I don't have that many death matches, but we could try this. Wait, not this one. We could try this one. So I don't remember if I tried it or not. Why does Rose's character always feel her wild donkey not in that way? What? What are you talking about? Do bumper cars after this mission? All right, like sumo? Sumo? We'll do sumo. Because I wanted to do sumo actually. There we go. So I did my crew members and all from last job. There we go. Remember me? My aunt is okay, I think. Yeah, I remember you. And I'm glad that your aunt is okay. That's good. Love you all, no homo. No home. Hashtag no home. Is it actually bumper cars or is it sumo? What did you write, Marwan? What's up, Jojo Del Rey? How are you doing? It's good to see you in here. You can do it, Rose. Just be yourself. Thank you, Expert Thief 26, Expert Thief. You got Xbox 360 and Xbox One. That's awesome, Jaliza. I only have the Xbox 360. You just hashtag no home. What's up, April? How you doing? Sumo? Bumper cars? Alright, we'll look for bumper cars if that's a thing. If not, then we'll just do sumo. Oh my god, you got into my car? This is bad. We're gonna die. Let's get out. Let's get out. Let's just go for it. Get something. Oh! Whoa, I almost fell off. That would have been bad. That would have been really bad. Uh oh. Ow! He just kicked my head! He just used my head to jump up there. Alright. Yeah. Oh, no. Whoa. I'm scared. I'm really scared. I'm scared of falling off. I'm not scared of the enemy team. I'm just scared of falling off. I feel like we're gonna die. This is some parkour stuff. Alright, we got this. Oh my god, what is my character doing? Help. Alright. Is there anybody? I'm scared. I'm gonna fall off. Oh, there we go. We made it! Yes! Awesome Eagle, we did it! In our PJs. Alright, I'm gonna slowly walk over there. Oh! I see some people. No! I was shooting at someone. I don't know if they were a real person or not, but I was shooting at someone. Let me get out of here. How did I get out? Oh my gosh, that was scary. Let's try this. This is like a really weird one, but it's kind of cool. I kind of like it. Right. You slowly... No! I fell off. But you gotta slowly walk over there. Please! Aw. Ow! Can I climb up this way? That would be easier. Yeah. Alright. There we go. Who is over there? Please! Please kill someone. Oh, yes, I got a kill. Awesome. No. Damn it. I feel like this side of the map is like way harder than their side. I'm gonna try to get over to their side. How do I climb down? Please don't shoot me. I'm just trying to climb down. How do I climb down? Oh, I see. I'm gonna try to climb down. Ah, there we go. Now I've got a good spot. Uh oh. But they see me, no! Thank you, Chiquita. Appreciate it. Thank you so much. Very kind of you. Okay, let's go. I see you. Oh, you almost died. Oh, someone just crashed into him. Alright. We're taking over now. Yeah. I'll provide the backup. I'm gonna be the backup, the support sniper right here. There we go. Oh, wrong way. Where is it at? Where are you at? Where are you guys at? All right, let's try to get closer. Hopefully see someone, but not be spotted. Ah, I see someone. Wait, stop moving. Stop moving. Stop moving. Stop moving. Oh. Yes, got him. Right. No. You die. You die today. Right. Gotta change my position. Who else is here? Who else is here? Where are you guys? Where are you guys? Oh. Alright, I'm moving in. Cover me, cover me. I need backup. Moving in. Think we took over their area. There we go. There's some people here, but where? They might be under us. I think they're under us. Yeah, they are under us. I thought so. All right. Let's try to figure out how to get over there. Oh, whoa. That was close. That was really close. That was scary, Dreamville. We almost died. But we're trying to figure out how to get down there. Let's just jump down here. Are you okay? Are you okay, Trimel? Right, let's try to move in. I like this red helicopter. Ambulance. I know I pronounce it weirdly. Different than other people do. Oh! Right. Let's get in the helicopter. Let's go. Oh, he wants to use one of those. Okay, well, we can use. Yeah, we can use we can use this car. Let's go. I'm just not very good at driving. Oh, someone just killed me. Gotta kill him back. Please. Avenge me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, this is bad. This is bad, Dreamville. Yes, we got him. We got Stevie. What? He's not dead? I thought the second time I would have at least got him. then. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Help! I'm gonna die. He knows where I live. Come on. Yes! Haha! Did it. Alright. There's some people somewhere here. Watch out, Dreamville, okay? Okay, I think they're dead. Or they just- no, they're still here. How do we get in there? How? I don't know how. Can we get in through here? These doors, do they open? No, they don't. I guess not. I don't know how to get over there. But someone was inside of it. Uh-oh. Someone's around me. Someone's using something and someone's flying or something. Oh, there. I see him. Yes. Alright. Oh, shoot. Oh, they all saw me. No. We lost, but it's okay. We did it. More kills and deaths without using health packs. I could have done that. That could have been- that would have been easy to do, actually. I had 6 and 6! If I didn't die that last time, I would have been able to do it. Let's get away. It would be so cool to play with you sometime. Yeah, it would be cool to play with you, Emily. If you ever want to get on get in the game and play with us, that would be cool. Definitely. I am reading the chat. I wasn't reading the chat earlier because I was actually playing the game, but I am reading the chat. About to hit that 91. More don't trust girls. Yeah, I'm just waiting on Lexi for that because her computer is broken. So she's trying to get a new computer or something. I don't know. She's trying to get a new motherboard or something and trying to get her computer fixed. So I'm waiting on Lexi for that. No, I didn't see it. If you wanna let me know what it is in the, like, right now, just let me know what you're saying, Marwan. What's up, Sakina? How are you doing? It's good to see you here. After the stream, you're doing 2K? After this stream, I'm gonna do some, Rocket League. Thank you, Deborah. I appreciate it. What's up, Jalen? How you doing? It's good to see you. Get at least 5 headshot kills. Alright. I think I can do that. I think I can manage that. Oh, I remember this one. I remember this one. I like this deathmatch. I think that's a one headshot. Hopefully that counts as a headshot. Oh, I got an assist. Where are you at? Where are you at? Oh, maybe I'm gonna run them over. That'd be fun. No! Damn it. I need a good gun. You want food? Please don't kill Rose. You're sweet. Thanks. There's a gun somewhere here. Under. Oh! No! Please! Please! I'm sorry! Dragon! I'm sorry! Don't kill me, Rose. No promises there. No, crap. What's up, explosive boss? How you doing? It's good to see you. I need a better gun. So I can, you know, kill. So I can dominate. I was trying to get that sniper, huh? Oh, get smacked. Get smacked. That was amazing. Are you serious? What the heck? What the heck? What's my favorite game? I've already replied to that so many times, but Final Fantasy 3, Final Fantasy 6, and online GTA 5. We lost! Yay! It's okay. We did our best, team. We did our best. Thank you, Ethan. I don't know what you're talking about, Marwan. Just tell me what it is. Oh, you said hashtag believe. I believe that you're going to win and I wish that you do whatever you want. Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate it so much. Sorry, I didn't read it before because, like, it was, like, going back in the chat because I was paying attention to the game. But thank you so much. I appreciate it. Nah, it was not your fault. We all, you know, it's a team. There's no I in team, so we all lost that one. Except for MVP. Except for the MVP because he did really great. It's alright, Ivy. It's okay. At last. I'm glad you don't curse because I'm too young and I like watching you. Thank you, Jaleesa. And yeah, I'm not cursing. No. I don't like that. I don't like it either, honestly. How long will I be streaming for? We're probably gonna play one more, and then we're gonna stream some Rocket League. We'll play one more, stream some Rocket League for an hour, and then, yeah, we'll be done. But yeah, if you guys can like up the video, please like it up. Appreciate it. And thank you guys so much for joining us for the pajama party. That's really fun and awesome. let's think up more themes. If you guys want to think up more themes, we'll do more themes and stuff. So just like think up some themes, and then you can tweet it at me or comment it or something, anything you want, and we'll do it. First theme we did was beach party. That was the first theme that we did. Second theme that we did was ninja. Third theme that we did was superheroes. And fourth theme that we did was pajama party. So we might do animals for tomorrow. Tomorrow we might do animals as a theme. And then after that, we'll think up some more themes and stuff. So let me know what kind of themes we could do and stuff. If you guys want to. And then we'll do it and we'll have fun with it. Rose slapped the crap out of me. That's funny. Yeah, that was really funny. He surprised me, but at the same time, I saw you. So I was like, hey, let me just sneak up and smack you. And it worked. Yes, I got a kill. I really like this combat MG. No, I was about to roll over. Okay, there we go. I want to get out of these fences, because this is annoying. Oh, cool. We got a minigun right over there. Let's try to get that. Try to get that minigun. Can we get out of first person? Nope, we can't. I want out, first person out. I don't like first person. Where is the minigun? Oh, it's down somewhere, really? Aw. I went all the way up for no reason. Is that what you're telling me? Is that what you're telling me? Whoa. Oh, they found me. Help. No. Damn it. Bye, assassin. Thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. Have a good night. Combat. Let's go combat. Yes, I got it. Gotcha. Alright, let's go. Then maybe I'm gonna try to get a... Whoa! 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 Ah! You should do a hippie theme. That would be so cool. Or like everyone dressed in a specific color. Oh! Color themes are cool too! Yeah! We could do that. We could do hippie and we could do... color theme. That would be fun. That would be really fun. Actually. We'll definitely do that. We could do like also like a suit kind of theme and stuff like that as well. Well, yeah, the first theme we kind of did was actually the wedding. That was like probably the first thing. But not everyone did it, so. But, we had a few people. Yeah, actually, we can count it as a theme, actually. First theme we did was actually the wedding. That was funny. Oh, he just fell. Come on. Alright, there we go. Oh, the target is 80. Oh shoot, no! What's up, Tanya? How you doing? What's up, Tyler? How you doing? If you do that theme, I'll for sure play with you. Alright, we gotta do a hippie theme. We'll do that, we'll do the animal theme first, and then probably we'll do the hippie theme. And yeah, and we'll do like colors and stuff. That would be fun. No! Yeah, I can't go into Purge as a theme. Oh crap. What animal are you gonna be? I'm gonna be the bull because that's my signature animal for this game. I always have the bull mask. You bet I'm gonna be a cat. Nah. I like to be like the weird kind of animals that no one usually does. You know? I like to be unique. I'm scared to move right now. Okay, let's get this. No! Gotta kill them all. Pokemon. Alright, let's see. Oh. Yeah, we got him. No. I'm gonna die, probably. Well, I don't know how to snipe. I'm horrible at sniping. I'm just moving around because I'm scared. No! Alright, maybe I shouldn't try to snipe. I should stick to something I actually do a supervillain theme. Yeah, I wanted to do a supervillain theme. When I thought of the superhero theme, definitely was like, we gotta do supervillain theme at some point. So we're gonna do that as well. That's gonna be sick. And we won! We did it! Yay! I'm FaZe. Thanks, Cashew. Thank you. Alright, I'm ending my stream. We're gonna start up another stream. We're gonna play some Rocket League soon. So, don't leave. I'm gonna try to start it up in 8 minutes. Thank you guys so much for joining. I'll see you guys in the next stream, which is Rocket League. We'll start that up. Hi, Kevin, what's up? Kevin, aka. How you doing? But, We'll see you in the next stream. Peace, love, and recycle.